former President Bill Clinton. He's been discharged from the UC Irvine Medical Center. He walked out arm in arm today with his wife, Hillary Rodham Clinton, before thanking hospital staff and giving a thumbs up when asked how he was feeling. Last Thursday, Clinton was admitted to the hospital because of E. coli that caused a urinary tract infection and then spread to his bloodstream. Doctors say his fever and white blood cell count are normalized now, and he will finish his course of antibiotics at home.